Good morning, children. This is our serious class. Okay, in previous class, we will discussing about the question and answers in this lesson. We are already write down the three questions in this lesson. This is the fourth question. Okay, this is also write in your CWs neatly. Okay, name some food items that can harm our teeth. Okay, name some food items that can harm our teeth. Drinks, chocolates and sugar. Okay, drinks is also not good for health. Chocolates is good, but you take not much of chocolates in there. Tobacco, that means it is very harmful our teeth, not only our teeth, our health also. Okay guys, we will write in CW neatly. Okay, are you completed the writing? Yes. Next one, fill in the blanks. We are already discussing in this lesson. These blanks also based on the that lesson. Okay. Here we have dash incisors in our teeth. Do you remember? I'll give one chart. Yes, one chart I'll give in the I'm discussing the topic. That time I will give one chart. How many teeth in your mouth? In incisors, how many incisors and how many canines, how many premolars, molars, not only this one. One more thing, I'm also explaining different types of teeth, which is behind, which one is able. Okay, here we have dash incisors in our teeth. In all your teeth, how many incisors are there? I remember or not. Okay, incisors means that is a front facing teeth. That means if you want to open your mouth, just look at the incisors only, first of all. Okay, in these incisors, it has same 4 in upper jaw and lower 4 in lower jaw. That means here 4 and down at the same time, same number of feet are able in your mouth. Okay, so 4 in upper jaw and 4 in lower jaw, so total number 8. EIGHT. 8. We have 8 incisors in our teeth. In our total teeth, how many incisors are there? 8. Okay, next one. Teeth that are narrow and pointing in shape are how many types of teeth? 4 types. Incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Incisors name and no? It is a cutting teeth or pointing teeth, sharpening teeth. It's called incisors. So what is this asking here? Narrow and pointed teeth, that means tearing teeth. What is tearing teeth? Canines. Okay guys, canines are the pointing and narrow and pointing teeth. Okay, next one, we can't see the things if it is. Okay, we can't see mano deeni tho chustunnam eyes. Yes, we can't see ante manam chudalemu em lenappudu. If it is, we can't see the things if it is, that means eyes. EYES, eyes. Okay, next one, dash are found just behind the canine teeth. Just behind that means incisors ante front facing teeth. After that, canines are there. After premolars, after molars. Okay, in these order, which is behind, బిహైండ్ ద కెనైన్స్. కెనైన్స్ కి ముందు పక్కన అంటే లోపల పక్కన ఏ టీత్ ఉంటుంది? ప్రీ మోలార్స్ అంతే కదా. దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఫ్రంట్ ఫేసింగ్. బిహైండ్, బిహైండ్ అంటే ఫింగర్, బిహైండ్ ద టీత్ అంటే కెనైన్స్ కి వెనుక. ప్రీ మోలార్స్ PREMOLARS. Okay? Premolars. And last and final one, nose identifies the dash of object. Nose. Why do you use your nose? Smell it. Okay? So, smell. 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 Okay? In these blanks also we can write your syllables neatly. Homework. We have, I'll give the homework for you. We will write, read and write. Write and read. First and second. Two question and answers. In one time. Two question and answers, one time. First question and second question. We have already written four questions. Yes? Just you can write homework in two questions. First two questions we can write and read also. Okay guys? We will meet at the next class. Bye.